companion. Oh, it's me. Companion, it's me.
He's not here anymore. Don't worry.
I know he will not recognize me. I'm not honorable. It's me.
Come
and take money. Come and take money and go and buy Nkwobi. Come, money is not the problem. I want to give you money. Go and buy Nkwobi. Buy yourself. Enjoy your
You see your life? You see your life?
Hey, yo.
You see? You see your life? I should go and buy Nkwobi. I should go and buy Pepe Soup. And everything will end.
You honorable, that promised us heaven and earth when you were doing a campaign. You promised you will give us life. You will water us. You will fire us. You will road us. Everything you will do, you will do. Honorable, win election. Honorable, fly away. Till now.
Okay. Eh? Listen.
You went to House of Assembly and become a tomboy to the governor.
Which tomboy?
No, tom-tom. Eh? Tom-tom. Anyway, that is our constituency allowance.
I wanted to ask you. There is nothing like that.
See your life? There is nothing like that. There is nothing like that. No, there is no constituency allowance again.
Listen, let me tell you, I have Zambia I'm going to.
I don't like this thing. You're embarrassing me. I don't like it. What is the
plan now?
I don't have the time now. I know. You are going to Professor Wadiemu's wife, Uteria. Is it not where you are going?
I know.
Everybody knows. It was not Uteria. Honor burial.
It's okay now.
Honor chief face. Honor child dedication.
Calm down.
Honor funeral. Honorable Akurukom. Honorable Akurukom. Honorable Awega. That is what you do.
Respect me now.
Honorable Kagida. Understand this. I'll tell you what you
do. It's okay now. It's okay.
Hello. Honor. Wait now. Honor come. Honor. Honor. See, I am not disgracing you. I'm telling you the truth.
Okay.
Honorable burial.
Baby,
enjoy yourself. Anything you want, eat it. I have money.
Honorable. In fact, let me tell you. Anybody that removes that rebel, I must make sure I deal with that person.
You there. I'm representing.
Hey, what do you think you are doing? Are you trying to embarrass my honorable?
How two bottles? I've received that office. How two bottles?
I thought you are even talking. So he gave you only two bottles.
Nah, come for the drag. Have you done anything?
Nah, don't forget you.
Just relax, eat with us. Enjoy yourself. Anything you want. Order, I will pay.
No, you know I voted you. You know I voted you. Why are you not picking your boss again? When you were contesting election, once we call you, grab your boss. Shut up. If you won election, why are you not picking your
boss? As you can see, you know that I'm a very busy person and too much force, too much pressure on me.
You're busy, too much pressure, including pressure on the quaker.
No.
Including pressure on the quaker.
Don't insult my face.
When you were doing campaign, anytime you'll be calling me.
Hey, Okwanyanu, where are you? Okwanyanu, do you know it's tomorrow? Okwanyanu, come to meeting, I will come. Okwanyanu, go and do this, I will go and do.
Immediately you won an election, honorable. Why are you not picking phone again?
I've told you the reason why I'm not.
I know
that
you are busy now.
I'm very busy, man.
No problem, you are busy, Abi. My friend, sit. My friend, come on, sit. Will you sit down?
No. Hold on.
See, wait, I'm losing my.
Sorry.
Out.
Honorable, let me tell you.
Let
me tell you. Don't worry. Don't pick your calls. Who are you embarrassing me before my eyes? I'm not embarrassing you. I'm telling you the truth. If you like, pick your call. If you like, don't pick your call. But I know that the money they have been giving you people, palliative money, you have not seen. The money that they gave you people to share to us, we have not seen. Everything the federal government gave you people to give us, we have not seen it. Now, you have come here to...
Now you are drinking 8 p.m. No problem. Next election, I'm waiting for you. So before I leave, I had one action.
I heard that you have dumped level. Listen to me. Oh. I heard that you have dumped level party. And they will fail APC. And I heard you want to contest for governor. People are listening to you.
People are listening to you.
I got Maradona.
You are too damn.
Listen, let me tell you. Because of what you people have been doing in my life, you make me happy. Eh? I promise I will make sure you people are happy.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Listen, every night, I will make sure I give you people 1 million.
Yes,
sir. One million. 1 million.
1 million! Hey! Oh, no!
One million per year. I invite you.
No wonder
when I was asking you about that constituency money, we are saying that is nothing like that. So this is our constituency allowance. This is where you waste our money. One million per year.
I don't like this. I don't like.
Two more women will go there.
What is this?
Yeah.
See this. Are you not the girls, hookup girls, the political hookup girls I saw with the Senator Aaron?
No, it's not them.
You're using our money to call hookup. That is what you're using our money for.
I don't like this.
I don't like what?
You're embarrassing me.
You the truth now. Yeah? Oh, no. See how you are. See our office, fine office. See what you are using it to do.
Well, why do you want me to do account for you?
No, because we are the people that elected you. And if you do anyhow, we will record you. It is our power to record you. So don't think that you will just relax. See what you are doing in our office. In our office. You are even breaking.
Hey, give me that.
Hey, I'm not able to relax.
Listen, get out of my office. Let me call my security.
Call him. Yes.
You are playing with me because you know me.
Call him.
Yeah.
We have had enough.
This bastard is not.
Is he ringing? Is he ringing? They are not ringing. I saw them. They are taking two bucks. Outside, they are taking two. You think they don't know what you are doing here? They know what you are doing.
No, they are outside. They are outside.
Do you know that this is office?
This is our office.
If you are insulting me in my office, in
this is our office, honorable. We elected you. This is our office. Is it because people don't
know? In fact, let's go.
Go where? Honorable, wait. Are you leaving the office for me?
I need to leave here now.
Why will you leave the office for me? Relax now. I'm telling you the truth. You know I'm telling you the truth. Oh no. So don't leave. Relax. Let's relax. Do you have any cola? Let me sit down so that you can bring cola.
I'm going somewhere. I don't have that time now.
You're going somewhere. Which hotel?
What is the problem?
Don't be the hot. You know? Don't be the hot. After all, yeah? Where are you?
I said, will you tell me where you are from? And I said, well, I'm asking you.
And you?
Cross. I thought I'm. Hey! So, madam, this is where our constituency allowance is going. I find you from Cross River. No wonder.
It's because of you are my friend you are doing this, right?
I'm not your friend. I am a consumer.
Because you know me.
I put you here.
Hope you know
I'm honorable. You sitting now, you are sitting now.
Honorable.
And you are still sitting there. Will you stand up from?
In fact, let's stand up from.
I'm leaving this office. You are leaving this office.
Let's go.
Which hotel? Which room?
Let's go.
Which hotel? Which room? Honorable.
Let's go.
Let's go.
To where?
Let's go,
honorable. Listen, I don't like what you. You are embarrassing me.
I know.
Is it because you're doing
it? No, you're not doing the right thing. I should embarrass you so that your brain will reset.
I'm leaving this office.
Let's go to the hotel. Which room, Mama? Which room? Let's be going.
Yes, I'll give you 5 million naira to you. Yes. What of the so that you use it and do other things?
Open your own. What is it this time?
Just you are jumping love like you. So how are you doing with your stolen mandate?
Yeah. Stolen what? Why are you pretending? No. Open your own. Open your own. How many times did I call you? 3 times. But I be careful. My name is Honorable Owabuaja. Legitimately and elected by the people of Ubiaja. State constituency. So I did not steal any mandate.
Why are you pretending as if you don't know that you people will rig the election now? Eh? Are you not part of those that we are carrying ballot to bus with the police? You didn't carry the bag. You think we didn't see you? Eh? Are you not the people that rigged the election? So why are you pretending? Huh? As if he's a lie we are doing.
Be careful. As you are living here, don't say this outside. But I remain with us. Understand? Don't say this outside. You gotta be careful. And if it's money you want, I'll give you money. I'll pay you hugely. Okay? Just continue supporting my government. It will benefit you. Nobody.
You're a liar. You know that you rigged the election now. Eh? Since you people were rigged in by the governor. As a House of Assembly members, what have you done? What have you done? Answer me! People are dying every day. Go to the market, you cannot buy ordinary rice. Go to the market, you cannot buy ordinary garri. Ordinary ugu, you cannot buy. Ordinary osho, 1,500 to 2,000. Cannot even cook a pot of soup. And you people are answering, honorable punu dia. Ndoshi vote. That is why you people cannot do anything. Because your election was rigged. Now you are boy to the governor. Is it not a shame? Huh? Is it not a shame?
They are
listening to Yoshi vote like you. Eh? You don't know. Okay. We are not done here. We are not done here. You rigged the election and now see your life now. And I know you want to rig the local government election. Yeah, that is, you are writing the names of people you give tickets. Yoshi vote. Criminals. Ọpa yi nu nu nobo da ulo ga gba oso bu la ba oso ai ga manye patare ya boy governor rubbish idiot anu kamere de bere is your life.
Okay, I have spoke with a senior. Say that you
okay the contract will be
that's my this man. That man is moving around telling people that I'm not the people's mandate. Telling people that I'm eating people's money. Chinekine. So does he mean that this man have been doing this thing to all of us?
You know him?
You know what this man did to me in my office? You saw me, you know, I'm just trying to play with my life, you know now. This man just barging in my office.
Wait. Open your own, entered your office
trying to shout
and he didn't do anything.
Shouting now, embarrassing me. Now, what do we do?
Even me,
you know, we have power, we can do anything that will make that man.
You are right.
This. What do we do?
Ikena and Inaka, we can do something.
Yes,
let's silence you. Eh?
example. Are you sure that claiming is the best?
Yes, based on voice.
No, I didn't buy your
I did not buy the idea.
Why? Now let me tell you something. You know that this man is a mad person.
Exactly.
Yeah, this man. If you kill this man, people will know that we are the one that kills him. Then if you kidnap him, that will be worse. So what do we do?
So what will be the solution now?
Now do
we have solution?
Now we are the honorable members. You know that people voted for us to go and represent them. Then all we need to do is walk. Let's listen to that man. If you listen to that man, you will know that the man is saying the truth.
Listen to me, Gary Frank.
Yes,
listen.
I think I got the idea of what Senator is saying.
I know. At least, if I was given 100 million, and then I have to take small, then I use small and work for people.
Exactly.
That is the best thing.
We need to do the right thing.
That's what we need the man to stop.
You know, doing the right thing will limit us from some things we use to enjoy. No man,
that is the reason why we are here. We are here to serve the people.
Yes.
So let's stop all this thing we are doing.
900 million. I know you.
I have meeting. I think I take my leave.
Even me.
Are you going that way?
No, let's follow you. Enter. Let's go together. If you do bad, brother, go collect. Greedy politician.